All right, guys, so this video, I'm going to explain why AI will take over the music industry inevitably. So this is a scientific video, and what I'm going to show you is how AI can take white noise and make any sound that it wants. So in Serum, we have some white noise. It sounds like this. If we run the white noise through filters with high Qs, we can basically single out certain frequencies. And if we structure them with certain harmonic content, we can make chords and make different sounds. So what happens if I combine two sets of filters? I'm going to send the noise in parallel to another chain with a different filter. In the bottom left, you can actually see the musical values of the frequencies. Let's combine the two sets of filters. So if the difference between a sine wave and a sawtooth is simply the harmonic content, we can generate that using AI. It gets more complex when you insert filtering and voice recognition technologies.